family was butchered by Hellspawn. To witness such a thing is enough to leave your mind in ruins. The madness killed my sister and left me frightened until I was rescued. Rescued by survivors who had joined together to rid the world of the creatures of hell. They saw in me the strength to resist the demons. And they forged me into a weapon. Now I am ready. A meteor has fallen in Tristram, and the dead have risen in its wake. I will send them back to their graves. Once I was hunted. Now, I am the hunter.
I have journeyed here to find the fallen star and purge its evil from this land.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now?
Leah, is it? Rumford said that you survived the Fallen Star's impact.
I did, but it blasted my uncle Deckard Cain into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia.
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
Then I shall put an end to them and secure your town.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back.
What can I do to help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Don't worry. I will avenge their deaths.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Holy creatures can rest now.
Old Tristram, Diablo's evil still lingers here.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him.
I have to get accustomed to that.
Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral. The guards locked it up, ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
Marco, I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon. My brother died.
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What of your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
hidden cellar. Follow me.
Your mother had her secrets.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton! Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will go. Stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could.
For a long time, Uncle
Deckard... This is where Diablo...
I don't know.
How did your mother die?
Well, Uncle Deckard...
So many dead.
The infamous Tristram Cathedral. I am close to the fallen star now. So this is where the star fell. My quarry must be near.
I have more control now.
Thank you. inside me! Inside!
My hatred is too low. This cannot be opened
yet. I need more
yet.
Hatred to do that.
not enough hatred. My training has paid off.
Danon, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
foul minions! Stay back! Back! May this wedge hold! The Skeleton King?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered! Gods, bring me his bones!
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
Leah asked for my aid. She will be relieved to see you again.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
I cannot open this.
We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I promised Leah that I would save her uncle, Deckard Kane. When I found him, he was facing the Skeleton King. And now this abomination blocks my path to the Fallen Star.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
I have but one request of you. What do you know of the Fallen Star?
Not much, I'm afraid, though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his...
A tragic story.
The key. Leah, you should not dismiss the signs so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own eyes?
Horrors have visited Tristram before, and... it endured.
But what of the texts?
I worked my hands to the bone, you these fine...
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins in blood.
I've spent most of
what
my...
Does your...
He's convinced that...
What did you...
She wasn't... She was in cert...
I am...
You can't...
When the first...
I have...
If I...
You and Leah see...
I do.
What did...
Some heroes are foina. Afraid of damaging your armor or weapon?
No one.
I have some new.
Each of my items is very special to me, but I suppose I can sell you one or two things if I must.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down.
Sometimes,
Thank you. Follow me.
Don't tell anyone, but I've got some new ones.
Friends, I'm sorry.
Sorrow won't save your town, Blacksmith.
Mira, my love, forgive me.
Heydrich, help me!
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt.
There is one favor I must.
I can help you then. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Must die.
My hatred is too low.
Your fear betrays you.
Not enough hatred.
Thank you. I need more hatred to do that.
I feel more powerful. My hatred is too low. I need more hatred to do that. Not enough hatred. My hatred is too low. Not enough hatred.
King Leoric came to court. He brought many nobles with him, and nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha! There's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt. It's
I need more hatred to do that. Paid off. Sweet revenge!
Thank you.
I have a feeling that the crown is nearby.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I am returning to town.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making speech.
Then we are allies. How might I use them?
At last.
When he is destroyed.
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Not enough hatred. My hatred is too low.
Maintain your incantations. You will
Ave Magistro.
I am free! Now, back to my mission.
Who are you?
You will know. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must kill the skeleton.
Aims her line. The cultists dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it?
I will know soon.
Down this way. There are my weapons. Warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to pass Jondar. There is we should hunt alone.
I often prefer to be alone, but I will make an exception for you. Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now, Cormac. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven. Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Very well. I have no need of books.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King. Fight today.
Oh!
want more?
Returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Feel my wrath!
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
Into my tomb!
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
I feel more powerful.
Fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
So long as you don't get in my way.
Oh.
skill should I master?
Defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Crater. So it was you.
I am.
Do you remember?
I am. The doctor.
Perhaps death. I ventured far to find the power behind the fallen star, but it was only a man. He can recall nothing of his strange arrival. Perhaps Cain will be able to find the truth of this matter. I found him.
No, warrior.
Your men.
Tell me if it is. Of course.
Then I will slay.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
How should I trade?